37 years, 504 kgs to 3 months, 250 kgs. Eman Ahmed's story can give a strong competition to all the magical tales out here. Eman, who was the world's heaviest woman a few months ago, has transformed drastically all thanks to Mumbai's Saifi Hospital. Dr. Mufazal Lakdawala, who did her bariatric surgery, shared a video of her. Though unable to speak properly and swallow liquids, Eman was succeeded in losing 254 kgs so far. Speaking about her, Dr. Lakdawala said she can finally fit into a wheelchair and sit for a longer period of time, something we never dreamt for 3 months ago. We wish Eman a speedy recovery. NYOOOZ Desk.